Hey there, this is Mo Kenchi TV Coloring, and if you're new, please go ahead and subscribe, give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more coloring videos on this channel. And I know I promised videos Fridays, every Friday, but today I have COVID, so I could not get to really make a detailed video, but I did have a question and I have a few pictures to hopefully help show the difference between hard coloring straight off and then starting off with the light coloring and shadowing in. I actually did this the other day before I got sick, and my daughter got so excited about it. She grabbed her markers and coloring book and started coloring too. So hopefully we can inspire you all to color too. So let's go ahead and get into this. So I'm heavy-handed. I color heavy, write heavy, etc. So on these pictures you can see that they're darker, much darker, and you know, just straight colored. On the other hand, on this wreath that I did, I practiced coloring lighter and layering. Don't mind my lighting. I'm a beginner too, so I haven't really gotten to, you know, study light and stuff like that. But I was just practicing the actual shading and blending technique here. But you can see that it gives it more dimension, more realism, more realistic feel to it. So I will do more tutorials when I get better, but hopefully this helps you to see that more clearly. So share this video with anyone who might find value in this information, and I will see you next time. Bye. Thanks for watching.